And if you fall back into reactivity, you fall back into a no, then you recognize it. Oh, there goes another no. Okay. Accept. You're unhappy, which means the story in your head telling yourself why you are unhappy and have every right to be unhappy and could not be unhappy. Everybody would be unhappy in my situation. One of the thoughts I had since childhood that went on until the age of 29, whenever something went wrong in my life, the thought came, oh yeah, it's got to always happens to me. Bad things always happen to me, always. And they did. At least I knew who I was, or I thought I did, an unhappy me. And I could have told you many reasons why I had every right to be unhappy. Perhaps everybody in this room could do that, and yet most of you have stepped out of that already. But occasionally you get drawn back into the story. So the only teaching this afternoon is presence, is that state of consciousness. The state of yes. Yes to life. That's all. Yes to life. No matter what. Yes. And where's life? Here. Now. No. You can wait for the next challenge. Or you can do it now. And that's an enormous shift. You no longer need a challenge to wake you up. You are choosing to wake up. Ultimately, you are not separate from the totality either, so you cannot choose. Okay. There is no separate entity, but you can. We are different perspectives, different levels of looking. It is a helpful way of looking at yourself and realize that you can choose to be present now. You can choose to step out of the story of me. You can choose to step out of the heaviness of my past and the anxiety of my future and constant mental preoccupation with that. You can choose to say, no, I'm not having this, I'm having this, because only this is real. This is now.